I don't know what that was.
Let's have a quick interview before your dressing.
Hi, okay.
Hi. How do you feel about this whole experience? What does it mean to you?
You know, it feels so amazing, you know, to finally get our throats out to share with the whole world.
Yeah, and what you did today, talk us through it.
So, we're just doing a camera blockade. It says Britain's Got Talent, doesn't it?
Yeah!
Britain's Got Talent.
Who's on that? Remind us.
I'm on Britain's Got Talent.
No, Unity Girl.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, Unity, I guess.
And you featuring Unity, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, got you, okay. And how do you feel about your fellow dance people? Miss Girl.
Keep going.
How do you feel about the people you dance with? Are you all really close? And
so proud, so happy, so love them so mo.
And how's your head from that pole?
It was quite scary.
Oh my god, is that the guy from PG2?
Kieran, can we get a quick interview, please?
It's just a doppelganger, actually.
No, you ask that every single time I film it. He's like, am I getting picked? No, Kieran. It's Mates Race. Stop being a diva.
Mates Race, hashtag free.
How did you feel when Alicia Dixon asked you your name? So, can you speak a bit louder, please?
It's not
a lie.
You know,
I'm alive, but I'm
getting. Cameron, how did you feel that your brother has been here less time and Alicia Dixon knows the name? And you started jelly for your eyes. Oh, well, sorry, I can't repeat the question. No, sorry, I can't repeat the question. Sorry, I can't repeat the question. And what will you do if you win $250,000? Will you split it between your teammates or will you just keep it for yourself? Because you're selfish. Oh, God bless. Thank you for your time, Kieran. I hope you lose.
Because we won fat matches.
Yes. Wait, to be stopped.
guys, what should go to you? What should go to Matthew's order? Mine is, do you know what, it depends on the day, but recently I've been enjoying a chicken sandwich meal with large slices of no ice, and if I can afford it, a cheeseburger with lobster, because I don't know enough here anymore, a bit more liquid to buy on.
Now it is semi-final day, and
very nervous, very excited.
So far, I'm actually excited. I was just doing my makeup.
Now we're currently watching the rain because our best friends are there.
What's this?
Kira and Junior. Why is it not called? I actually hate this telly. What was I saying? Why is the house going green now? So I can't really talk really why I haven't been vlogging. It's just because I literally can't breathe, can't talk, whatever, woe is me. Today we are just getting, at the moment, just getting ready. Hair makeups. Jenna's doing our buns for today, so that's really fun and fresh next week. And then we're going to have breakfast, and then we're going to go over to the... It's quite early to go to the...
Well, I don't think we are, because if Jen has to do 40 people's buns, I think we'll have breakfast, maybe finish breakfast for like 10, and then we'll have to... She'll do our buns, and we have to go like 12.
Yeah, but even that's still early for... Oh, especially you've got to have one. So we don't really know what's going on today, in conclusion. I'm just trying to survive, to be honest. I'm just trying to get through it without dying, so I don't know how that one goes. But yeah, so we probably will grab out. Do you reckon we'll come back, or do you reckon that'll be us there all day then?
I think it'll be cold, yes, before. No, I think we'll be there all day.
I swear I've seen your man go downstairs at like literally 6. We watched BGT yesterday. No, we haven't been watching it every day this week. It's actually been so good. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, it's been really good. So we're the last semi-final day, and then today we'll find out if we make it to the final or we don't. Yesterday we had a rehearsal for the finals dance if we get there, because we'd only have one day if we got through to like make it, clean it, whatever. So Jordan and Lewis just made one just in case, and then obviously we have all day tomorrow, so like clean it. If we get there, so that's great.
So it's always kind of good in the end, then it's like, if we do get through, we have cleaned it, it'll be ready and it'll look good.
Yeah.
But then if we don't, then we've got wasted like time.
That's true, that is true. So, brilliant. And I think that's it. I think that's all the updates I have for you. Yeah.
It's been kind of chill last night with.
It was chill, we just watched BGT, had a KFC, as you do. We had that rehearsal, but even that was really that bad, really.
We just needed to get it done.
We did, and I think everyone is a lot calmer today, knowing at least we have that sorted if it happens. Cause
it just like blends into the
Yeah, I think everyone feels a lot better. Even because we just have like, we don't even really have, it's just like the skeleton of what it is. It's not even like anything really that. It's like the bones of a dance, not really like a full out. We have like frames and stuff in it, and obviously it was like the ceiling was probably like literally about here, and like my head's like, no, it's probably about there, and my head's like,
yeah.
Maybe a bit higher.
It never worked out.
Oh, thank you for that. No, it was not. So yeah, now I'm gonna get ready in a minute. Emma, show you your Unity t-shirt. Please vote Unity.
How's your bracket, Emma?
Really good.
Literally, a whole Unity is literally like dotted around the place. It's dead easy to find us.
Because we are all in the same t-shirt.
Just been packed, guys.
By who?
Oh, no. It was like that, but it was all walking
past. Oh, did I miss that?
Jesus Christ. Woo!
I'm not very tech savvy, so let me try this. Right? Everyone pose, everyone smile, everyone wave. Okay?
Locked in our actual room.
Open it.
We've been here 5 minutes. I'm already up. Oh, this is the costume.
Who closed this door?
Declan.
Don't know, but can we all like watch up? Can I put this in the
chat? Can you put it in the chat?
I have put it in the chat. Can you get someone? Go and get someone.
Can
I get changed for you?
Q&A to me. Some
what? A Q&A.
What do you do?
I'll get someone to be
here. Get me off.
I'm feeling
just
right.
Otherwise.
Guys, ask me some questions.
I already have. When you walked into that bowl.
No, it's we're here now. So we're here on the day.
Okay.
Everyone's just going through hair and makeup. I've had my makeup done. Got a shot. I've had my bun.
How was that?
I was just the second one to get my bun done by Jennifer this morning at 9 a.m.
Yeah. What are you most excited about for tonight?
Most excited to not stand on that stage and go unity.
Keep going. This is embarrassing how many times I've had to call this man out.
Not stand on the stage. Is this real?
What?
I thought this was real.
Are they doing
it?
I'm not
really
doing
it,
I can't open the door.
Right, no need to be sassy.
Did not ask for it. Guys, this is atrocious.
No, it doesn't work.
Are you not hot in that hoodie? Oh, she's gonna feel
it. Jordan, I think you've got to push the top.
Push the top corner, that's great.
I can't.
I can't. Wait.
Looks like I'm not coming on stage at all.
This is the second time it's laughing.
I can't.
Okay, guys. We've done all the rehearsals. We're nearly gonna go on for the semi-final.
How exciting!
How are you feeling, guys? What's comments, concerns?
Maybe
I'll do another intro. But next time you see us, you might know if we're in front.
We might be crying.
Yeah, we might be crying.
We might be pissed.
We'll be crying either way, to be honest.
We might be happy pissed or sad pissed.
We might be drowning our sorrows.
Drinking
the lake.
Celebrations.
Drinking
the hairs. What a fan.
Look at the highlights she did. She's fine. She's
like, I've got highlights
on her.
I'm just
greasing. Slay through the day.
I love their vocal.
Okay, guys, we'll be
bye.
Hey,
guys.
Have you vlogged since?
No, I haven't. Last time I vlogged, we were like, guys.
Guys. We did get through.
We're celebrating with the Mackies and a cuddle in bed.
Cuddle.
But very uni.
With a few drinks.
Have a few drinky drinks and just have a great night from now on.
I feel like I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
to ask me a few questions.
We're not answering questions. We've answered so many questions this one. We're just going to say thank you for supporting, and we'll keep dancing and spreading
the message, and this isn't the end.
The love.
And this isn't the end.
This isn't the end. This is the beginning. So stay tuned. Stay tuned.
Using Jennifer's charger.
Go.
Is this your phone?
Yeah. Take it and
that's
go.
Not charger, not that's not my charger. That's not my
charger. She crispy, she wispy. She crispy, she wispy. That's what happens when Jenny Ellie does your hair.
Actually, I did it myself.
Did you?
But you know what?